So hi guys, okay. So hi guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now today we are going to talk about thermodynamics and some lectures, and I'm going to tell you about few online courses that you can do. Okay. Now when I was a kid, I've studied from these only. I've studied from a lot of YouTube channels. I've studied from a lot of courses, and most of them were actually free of cost. And I've got a good rank and good marks in my school time, and I've got entrance into a medical college in a very good one. So I think this is not that as bad as people think. Okay, so I'm going to talk about few online first YouTube channels that cover the YouTube channels, and I'm going to tell you, and the channel will come on the screen. Okay. So, you know, the first channel which I'm going to tell you, now thermodynamics is a big subject, okay? So it's a little bit complicated than other subjects, and not every course is going to cover everything, okay? So because it contains a lot of stuff, and some part of it is in physics and some part of it is in chemistry also, okay? And so if you have done it one good at one place, then you definitely, the chemistry one is actually very, very easy. Physics one is really difficult. If you don't understand, then it will become really difficult, okay? So the first is I'm going to talk about is Walter Lewin, Dr. Walter Lewin. We all know Walter Lewin. So they are MIT lectures, and they're not on the MIT OCW because, you know, I think there is some political issue. They are on the Walter Lewin's own channel, okay? So we all know why Walter Lewin is best, because of the demonstrations which he shows, and you know, you will learn these, and they are really good. And you know, for physics, when you talk about this, though, so there is a kinetic theory also topic, so that is also covered here, okay? So I'm going to talk about, so first it will be heat and thermal expansion which you study here, okay, in the basic physics. Then some kinetic gas theory and ideal gas law, okay? So I've covered that on in this thermodynamics. So some people consider it in some other subject, and some people can cover in some here, okay? So I have not covered here about the chemistry courses. So because, you know, even in MIT and every places also, there is a lot of chemistry courses for thermodynamics also. So that I will cover in my chemistry videos, okay? Because, you know, there is a separate course for thermodynamics and kinetics, which I actually did when I was a student. And it's really good. But that is actually mostly for chemistry and not for physics, okay? So I'm not covering here, okay? Then we come to one of the best courses for physics now, because, you know, even in the Walter Lewin courses, you don't get to study about the engines, the heat engines, which is really important topic. I don't know why he hasn't taught it. Maybe it's not in their curriculum, but in our curriculum, engines was a really important topic. And, you know, if you know about the engines, you can take his human body as an engine and understand it. You know, I am a medical student. I need to flex about that too. Okay. So now this next course, this is also on MIT, it's on MIT's official website, MIT OCW, and this one is really good, and I'm really thankful I explored it. So this is statistical mechanics. Now statistical mechanics is a really complicated thing, and you know, unless and until you are a mechanics student of mechanics, then you are not supposed to do it, okay? But the first four videos of statistical mechanics is on thermodynamics, okay? And they are really good. They are one of the best thermodynamics videos in the world. Like, I watched that when I was a kid, and they were really helpful for me. They're really, really, really helpful. There is no other thermodynamics lecture series which you can watch. Okay, though they have just four lectures, and in the four lectures, everything is covered about engine in so much depth. And you will, not just that, you will learn a lot more deep things about physics, which you haven't done yet. Okay, so they are really good, and I think everybody should do it. Okay, but just only the four videos, not after that, because after that it will come to the statistical mechanics, which contains a lot of quantum things, and your brain will get explored, and you won't understand anything, because, you know, a lot of mathematics is required. You know, we hate maths. So then, okay, now the next thing, so when we're talking about the basic physics, so in the basic physics, there is another channel, Yale Physics, okay? So everybody loved the professor Yale. He's from IIT Kanpur, I guess, okay, or some IIT, okay? So on thermodynamics, he has a lot of videos, okay? Like on fluid mechanics, there was only one, but on thermodynamics, a lot of videos are there. So I think this can be your source if you want, if you want to score good in your exams and entrance and everything, then I think this should be your number one course, because this will cover everything and you will understand everything. And of course, it's not as entertaining as Dr. Walter Lewin's, but still it's good. So it will contain everything, okay? So there are four videos, I guess. Let's see. So one is on thermodynamics. The second is the Boltzmann constant and the first law of thermodynamics, okay? So that it some chemistry is also there, but it's mostly thermodynamics. Then there's a second law of thermodynamics, and then Carnot something, I don't remember what it is. So when I was a student, I remember it. I can, there is some faint memories. Then we continue the second law of thermodynamics. There's a lot of second law of thermodynamics he's teaching. So you are going to, you can see that's going to be really good. A lot of things he is going to cover. And then we have the third law of thermodynamics. So I think there are four videos, right? So there are four videos. So I think this is a must. You will really understand it. You will really love it. Now, there is another course, and that is by Intro to Thermodynamics by UCI. Okay, so like for fluid mechanics also, I showed you know that there was a course complete. So on thermodynamics also, and you will learn a lot about the engine. So this is actually engineering. So basically, it's, of course, it's physics, but a lot of engineering is involved. So if you are into mechanical engineering, if you're an engineer, then this course is for you. Otherwise, this course is not for you. Okay. So it's a really good course, okay, only for if you are into thermodynamics, otherwise no. Then there is another basic physics channel by SBCC Physics, Santa Barbara Community College. So SBCC is not as good as Yale or MIT because, you know, they are like the Ivy League people, and SBCC is just a community college. But he's still really good. Why? Because the lectures are so good. They are like, what do we call, and entertaining lectures, and you know, they're like personal tutorials, so it's like personal tuition you are getting. The lectures are very detailed, they're very long lectures, they're not just like small lectures like Walter Lewin ones. Like Walter Lewin are really small, but these one are really long lectures, and they are like personal tuition. So he's like, you will experience that you're in the class and he's teaching you. It's just like, there are a lot of spoon feeding, by the way, in that, but it's okay, it's a community college. So if you are really weak in your thermodynamics, then SBCC is your guy, okay? Because, you know, he is going to tuition you for this stuff, okay? And you will learn everything, okay? But now for this, I think we have around 10 videos on thermodynamics, and of course 2 hours, so it's going to be a really, really, really long course. So if your thermodynamics is weak, then this is your guy. And after watching all the videos, you will get confident about thermodynamics, and you will be able to solve a lot of questions in thermodynamics. I promise you. Promising. Okay. So on my website also, I have shared the playlist. No, I haven't shared because in the playlist there is a section for wave mechanics also, and optics. I guess not optics or something else. But okay, let's see. So the video number 6 to 15, so okay, so that is all mentioned on bookaishi.com. okay, bookaishi.com is my website, so I have shared, so the page is in the description, and I have mentioned the video number 6 to number 15. They are thermodynamics, you can watch them and you will really, really love them. Okay, so next we have another basic thermodynamics course. It's a complete lecture series by Professor S.K. Som, Department of Mechanical Engineering. So they are for engineering students. So if you're an engineer, especially if you're from India, if you want to don't want to go outside, and you don't want to learn more about outside stuff, then and you're bored from your college studies, then you can watch this course. So it will get good, and you will get good, really good understanding about your subject, and you can really good score good in your exams. And I don't think whether GATE and all these people ask these questions or not, but you will really enjoy this stuff. Okay, that's really good. Okay, so then next is some online courses. The first is the Introduction to Thermodynamics, Transferring Energy from Here to Here. So the name is simple, but it's a really deep course. And of course, University of Michigan, Coursera. Okay, the online courses are not for medical students, not for basic science students. They are mostly for the engineers. Okay, so if only the engineers can watch this, then science students, just go and study for your exams. Okay, so let's go down. So then we have a Statistical Thermodynamics Complete Specialization. So there are a lot of courses in that. It's on Coursera. You can watch that. It's really, really helpful. You will really enjoy the statistical mechanics. Okay. So there is a complete course on statistical mechanics. I told you, no, that on MIT only. So this is Statistical Thermodynamics Specialization. So it's only for engineers. So if you're an engineer, then you can do this course. If you're not an engineer, then you don't need to do this course. Okay. And then we have Statistical Molecular Thermodynamics. So it's getting, so you know, for this stuff, you need the thermodynamics from chemistry, thermodynamics from physics, and a lot of quantum mechanics, you know, because thermodynamics, when you come to the heat, you need to learn some of the concepts of quantum mechanics. Okay. And they all will come in handy here. Okay. So if you want to do courses like this, in-depth courses, then thermodynamics. Okay. Then we have an Introduction to Thermodynamics. Now this is for basic. So if you're thermodynamics is really weak, and you want to do it for your students, so some students want to do it, or if you want to apply somewhere and they say that you should know some of the thermodynamics, then you can do a future learn course. They are really good, and they really look good on your CVs, okay, on your resume. It's really good, introduction to thermodynamics, the future learn courses. Then we have physics for life course. So there is a on Udemy it is, so a lot of videos are there for physics for life. So there is a course for fluids. So here the course is thermodynamics, and you can do this course. It is an appropriate course. You will get a good amount of thermodynamics and for your school level science. Okay, so it's good for school level. So if you are like, if you have a little brother or sister and you want to gift something, then I think a Udemy course on thermodynamics is really good. Although they are going to throw a bottle at you, but that's okay. Sacrifice for the sake of science. Okay. So you can do this course. Anything else? So there is a thermodynamics course on for engineering students. So if you are an engineer, then not if you are becoming an engineer, then this course is for you, and you will really love this course. And everything is there on my website. Okay, Bukesh, you can see the course details. So this is a 20-hour long course on thermodynamics. I am gonna burn myself if I watch that. So it's for engineers. So if you are an engineering student, you can watch that, and you will really enjoy it. Okay, and so everything is there on bukeshi.com. You can watch it and you will really love it. And take care, God bless you, and bye bye.